What's up, everybody? Welcome to another edition of Anthony's Takes, and today we are going to react to a Deadpool 2 teaser. It's not really a trailer or anything like that because they haven't even casted Cable yet. They haven't casted him yet, but this is like just an announcement that that they are making Deadpool 2 soon. So when this came out, a friend of mine, Jose, he sent me a text. Oh shit, you should do a video on this. But it was leaked footage and it wasn't official yet. So you can get a strike on your channel for, you know, reacting to or posting something leaked that haven't been released yet. So, but the next day, it finally did get officially posted by Ryan Reynolds. So when I saw that, I held off on reacting. I was so crazy with work, and I couldn't sit down and do this yet. And then I ended up going to see Logan before seeing it, and they show it before Logan, you know. So I heard that there are two versions, though. There was one version that was shown in theaters, and then there's a different version online. I clicked on this link. Hopefully, this is the one that I haven't seen. So let's see if this is the one, or let's see what differences there are in it. Everyone in the theater erupted when they saw this because they thought it was part of the Logan movie, but it wasn't.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Not on my watch, motherfucker.
How did they get the rights to play the Superman music in this? Where's the fucking wallet? 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 Where's the fucking wallet?
Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking
wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet? Where's the fucking wallet?
Nice suit!
Zip it, Stanley!
That was not in the other.
Oh, Jesus.
Logan poster in the back.
Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not gonna walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, I'm so sorry. No, I spent way too long in the phone booth. If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911. Well, none of that matters now. Because I think we're both missing a real point here. The fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Didn't those disappear in 98? Suppose I could have just used my cell. Which a bit... Ooh! And Cherry Garcia ice cream. You gonna eat this? Don't answer now. Just rest. I mean, actually, I made a call to the costumer. His name is Larry. He usually helps me put the suit on.
Shut the fuck up!
I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly. I mean, he probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan. Because he got to change in, too. He wears a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah. Walked it.
get my tank top on.
Yeah.
Inspiration. Get a nice little crime.
I gotta slow this down after the video and actually read all of this. I have to see what's in there.
I guess we're both doing guns now. I just didn't know that.
Yeah, that was good. That was definitely not the one they showed in theaters. Stan Lee was not in the one in theaters. It was just it was a little quicker video. But I think the dialogue at the end also was a little different when he's talking to the dead body. I was like, what the fuck does Logan have to change it to? He's in a tank top and jeans. Yeah. Alright, so hope you enjoyed my reaction. They need to cast Cable real soon. There was always rumors. The first rumor I heard was Pierce Brosnan, Mr. 007, was going to play Cable. Then I heard there was talks of Russell Crowe. I would really like that, Russell Crowe, to be Cable. Who else? I know there was another actor that came up. But then I think those were just like fan-made, you know, comic book art, you know, taking that actor and photoshopping him to look like Cable, you know what I mean? But there's a lot of other actors, you know, that can also pull it off. Just like Deadpool said at the end of that little Ferris Bueller's Day Off snippet at the end of the first Deadpool, saying, oh, yeah, we're going to have a Cable in the sequel. Not sure who, anybody with a flat top, you know, could be Keira Knightley, whoever, you know. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, my reaction. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit like, share, subscribe. If you don't, eat a fucking dick.